那他有一个特点，就是他碰到越强的队，他打得越好，
就越强则强，
越强则强，这是他的个性。他的特质是他打 point guard 的时候，他非常的不自私，他只要看到哪一个人他有 open， 他球一定传给他，除非说在打一个很难打的 game， 就对手很强的时候，那如果说他的 teammate 都没办法进球的时候，这时候他就会挺身而出，他就会开始 score 蛮多分的，就是说他是掌控整个就是说进攻的这个怎么布局的，这是他掌控的。所以他的刚刚讲一个很大的特质，就是打球一定要非常的不自私，让就是让他跟他一起打球的人都变得更好，这是他的特质。
你妈妈所以在小的时候有看出他性格上除了打球之外，在别的方面表现出这个性格特质。
我想其实他其他的都不自私，他小时候打球其实蛮自私的因为他想要赢，对不对？然后他常常都是球队上最好的那个人，所以他就一直觉得说他需要掌控，所以他丢很投很多球。可是慢慢长大以后，他就发现你一个人是打不过五个人的，所以他在高中就有这个转变，就觉得说他需要 trust 他的，就是要信任他的队友，然后在什么时候把球分出去，这样子才可能赢球。通常最后一个球通常都是他要丢的，如果是在关键时候一定是他丢，但是在他高中有一场球，如果那就是最后那个球如果没进的话，他们就不能进，就不能再继续打下去的。有一场他居然把球传出去，然后别人进了，那个 high school 最后那一场球 home game， 所有的人都吓一跳，说他居然会把球传出去给别人，然后让人家丢，而且那个人丢进了，所以我们赢了那一场球。
为什么印象这么深？因为你原来以为你儿子不会把球传出去。
对，原来我以为他不会，因为全部的人都以为他不会，就他做了那件事。那个时候我觉得是，就是他的真的是他一个突破，就是知道说怎么样 trust 他的 teammate， 而且怎么样赢 as a team。
That high school game was the changing point, as your mom just said, that that totally changed your the way you think of your role in the game and knowing how to give, to share, to make people successful.
The game wasn't the changing point, but that was the first sign that there was change. I would say the changing point was when I got hurt the year before. And I hurt my ankle, and in that situation I learned like the meaning of hard work, I learned the meaning of trusting my teammates, and then but no one could really see that, no one could understand that until that game when like it was shown. And I mean, for me it was like I knew that he should have the ball because he was so open and his guy was guarding me also, andI knew that, you know, that was the right thing to do. And for me, I thought, I guess that was just something that my coaches and my family were all teaching me, is just make the right basketball play and learn to be that type of player that makes your teammates better.
So Jeremy, now do you sometimes still feel struggling at the very decisive moment, whether you should hold the ball, shoot it yourself or pass it on?
No, now it's just
not at all.
Make the right basketball play. And now it's, I don't really think about it. If there's a good shot, I shoot it. And if not, I have no problem passing and giving the ball up. And so, you know, I'm glad it's more like that than the other way.